close to Banbridge town in the county down on an evening in July. Down a lonely sweet came a girl so neat, and I smiled as she passed me by. She looked so bright with a step as light as the lap of a springtime hare, and I closed me eyes in a deep surprise to make sure I was really there. From Scrabo Hill to Listenadill and from Cumber to Newrytown, there's no girl so neat as the damsel sweet that I met in the county down. She'd an eye as lush as a clucking thrush, and such light in her nut-brown hair, and the words I had in me mouth went mad, and I stood with me heart all square. As she onward sped, sure I shook me head, and says I to a passer-by, "Who's that girl so neat with the twinkling feet?" And I waited for his reply. From Scrabo Hill to Listenadill, and from Cumber to Newrytown, there's no girl so neat as the damsel sweet that I met in the county down. That spot next day I made my way, and along came the lovely flower. At the charming sight my heart took flight like a lark at the midday hour. But I stood me ground, and I quickly found on my smile she in no way frowned. At such words I said I will soon be wed to the flower of the county down. From Scrabo Hill to Listenadill and from Cumber to Newrytown, there's no girl so neat as the damsel sweet that I met in the county down. From Scrabo Hill to Listenadill and from Cumber to Newrytown, there's no girl so neat as the damsel sweet, she's the flower of the county down.